Alright, we just got back from LA. We had a crazy show there. We sold it out and it was so fun. That was my first time ever hearing people sing my songs back. So tonight we are in New York City and we're about to do it all over again. We got another sold out show and yeah, we're here now getting ready.
Because last time I wrote kind of a little bit detailed and like, and someone took it home with them and I'm like, oh my god, it's gonna say like, talk about this. And I'm like, oh, I don't want to do that.
That's fine.
Oh, is that how it ends? I don't wanna look again.
What?
You're gonna be okay on time?
What time is it?
6:06.
Well, what, it depends on what time I have to go.
You're on tape at 7:30.
I can make it then. It only takes me like 30 minutes, but like, if I just sit down for 30, okay. I prefer to just be ready so I can sit there and shake.
I am feeling way more excited this time, definitely. I was really nervous the first time, but I definitely feel like fading a little bit. We've done it once, so we're gonna kill it again.
That's all chorus.
You guys heard it already. Fucking chorus.
Fine. Done.
The song's
over.
Here you go.
Well,
it's
out.
Alright,
guys.
Ready?
Ready.
That was not still.
Can someone leave me that?
Yeah, Britt, were you gonna do that?
I can.
I graduated nursing school about 2 years ago. I was writing songs from my bathroom floor and I was posting them and I played some live bar gigs and I did, that sign's upside down. And I, you know, I posted some stuff online and you guys seem to like it, I think, you know? It's been the craziest journey and these are my first headline shows ever and you guys, again, sold them out and this is just insane and it's my first time seeing you all in person and you guys are all so beautiful and this is super fun, so. Anyways, in all seriousness, guys, you guys changed my life with this song. The song means the world to me. Oh. And I'm just so grateful you guys all being here to me and stick around. I'm gonna say hi to each other.
Ashley on TikTok, I've commented on a couple of her videos, and seriously one of the best songwriters I've ever seen. And seeing this line just makes me so happy for her, like she deserves this. Two sold out shows for her first two shows, no one deserves it more, so.
Should I take a picture for you?
What do you think you guys
pay? Do you guys pay?
We change our life, but I feel like the same, and I feel like that's the difference. And it's like, I really love you so much.